espíritu.
And you are coming both things and put it in your back, and you just appear in front of just one thing. That's why you are laughing about the one who has bought the one that separated the breast. You see, this is left breast, this is right breast. They are all in appropriate places. But my husband, you don't care about all these things. You are not making any investment into your wife. See, your wife, where they do proper hair. Like my lady's type of Brazilian hair, human hair, whatever. And you see, look at the first one. You see, you take your wife, take spend time, sit there with them. Let them do it. Let your wife look beautiful. Invest in your wife's dressing. Look, don't say we are waiting. Now we don't have money. So when we get money, we will enjoy. You don't know when you will die. I pray you don't die young. You will not die young. And I prophesy you will not die young. But once you are waiting, don't say you are waiting. We have all postponed our enjoyment to whatever time, you don't know. Enjoy now. Enjoy now. Enjoy with your husband now. Once a while, take your husband now to a friend. Not to miss it. Bleach. I'm expert. I mean, it's an insult. You carry your wife from Ghana to England and take it out and say, what is she going back to the family to tell? The same food house. She's fine. She's fine. She's fine. Take it to find. Take it to Ocho. Take it to La Casca. Take it to Bella Italia. Take it to Castitalia. Castitalia. Ask Italia. Ask. Italia, Bella Italia, hey, La Casca, Rodizio Rico, Pacamano. Once a while, I mean, if you go there every day, you become a once a while, you plan, and wait, let somebody take care of the child. Abraham will be at home. Just go, Abraham, come and take care of my wife. If you don't want to marry, come and take care of my wife. Let me go and enjoy my money. Then you go. You dress nicely. You go, take your wine, take your wine. You go. You can find some water or blue water. So go off. Not go to this woman's ice cream. Nando's is nothing. There is more to life than Nando's. You go out, you see, the environment alone, I'm trying to finish. The environment alone, if that's something to you, yes, then you sit down. Don't let them sit you in some middle place. Let them sit you in the corner. See, then 101, you are talking, you are looking into each other's face. You don't bring your phones out. Then you're talking again, how you love each other. You start talking about the future, the things you want to do together. Then you reassure each other, I want to grow old with you. You want to grow old with you. Is that the plan? We're not going to be about all these things again. Sons of Solomon, 1:1:1:6. When we go to Ghana, we enjoy. You will go to grow older, we will enjoy. These are other Adam and we enjoy. This is book is great cuisine because of them. They are special, that's why they enjoy. As for us, God did not make us to enjoy. Because they have people.
is we cannot endure. To France, we have lies. That's all that matters. We will kill also because of this. Enjoy. 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 I don't need blow time or waste all your money. What's it? Leave. 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 What are some of someone say? Look not upon me because I am blind. Because the sun has looked upon me. My mother children were angry with me. They made me the keeper of the vineyard. I was taking care of her. My focus was on somebody else. My own vineyard I have not kept. You are looking at somebody's salary. After them, they've got it. It's good for them. And your own money, you can also make it good for you. You can also make it good for you. God is fair. There's nobody that he has planned out for you. You must suffer in life or life. No. Those who are enjoying, they don't know what they have decided to enjoy. Don't be the one who has seen trouble in life. That after you, life in this world is big trouble. Every day you are thinking of one trouble after another. Make time to celebrate life. Make time to celebrate. Even those of you who are not married yet, once I go and sit at my mother, order food and relax. And imagine this is how I'm eating with my husband. I'm not only saying this for just married couples. You are sick once in a while, not just friends. Alone, go and sit there. Enjoy some of the good things and imagine, clean, look at it. And girls, girls. Don't always I'm going to be told my friends, I'm told my No. Sit down. That's what you're eating when you are in order. Before you realize, maybe the lady can say, can I sit next to you? Now I end up becoming a wife. You never know. Matthew 6:22-23. Matthew 6:22-23. The light of the body is the eye. If therefore thy eye is saying that thy whole body shall be full of light, focus. If you are married, focus on the marriage. Focus on making the marriage right. Focus on making the marriage beautiful and enjoyable. Don't be looking at the joy from elsewhere. Don't be looking, if I had that man, if I had that woman, if he had that house, if he had that car, if he had people, then you